Hello, everybody. Smiling Sunkick here.
Along with Chongo.
Welcome back to the Subspace Emissary Let's Play. We're going to the Ruined Zoo.
I'm ready for this. It's going
to
be fun.
As you can tell, this looks like what used to be a zoo.
That now looks that, ruined.
It's been a little ruined, and oh, there's Chongo's favorite player
There's my favorite player. We tell you with updates of our favorite players. That's mine.
Lucas.
One of my favorite players. I have a couple.
Purple balls. And first question is, why is Lucas just chilling at a really creepy... Oh my god. What the fuck is that?
I love this music. By the way, we're both Lucas.
Oh, penis.
And you blow at Lucas.
I'm alright with Lucas. It's not good with Lucas. Oh, I'm Ginger Lucas. That's just not cool.
That's why you're named Balls.
Soulless Balls.
What if we have a ginger sub?
Okay, we rip on everyone. Why would we hold back on gingers?
Very true. You don't want to run into that guy.
You know, that is one nice thing about being a Let's Player is you can pretty... I think this is the most real experience. You get to know the real people on here. So if you play video games, yeah, it kind of all comes out.
Yeah.
So right now we have some big, like, kind of monster. The nice thing about this is it does take out all the primates for us.
I do like this music. That's, like, his best attack, by the way.
Yeah.
Just spam the A up button and you can probably win.
That is probably one of the most powerful... Probably one of the most powerful moves in the game.
And he goes. Way back there! And it's gone!
Oh,
man.
Oh, baseball. Pretty good music in this game. Actually, the two games we're playing on the Wii right now have some of the best soundtracks, they say, on the Wii.
Yeah, really. Up.
So, that was a different section.
Oof.
Sure, and...
He's stuck.
Under a root. Oh, God, he's about to die.
He just took it!
But guess what? It is... Ness?
Yeah. Fuck. Not his brother. Just saying.
Ness!
A lot of people think that he's actually not.
Yeah, I don't know much about Earthbound.
Neither do I just know that fact. That's his B attack, I think.
He gonna explode?
Yep.
How did I know? See, because this game is rated T, which means they can show blow-ups.
I have to be Lucas.
Yeah.
Time to wreck.
I like being Ness because he actually has a baseball bat.
I have a stick.
And stick. Like, how does that not break when he cracks it over, like, Bowser's body? Just saying. Porky! So, another boss fight here. Oh, what am I doing?
Whoa, what the fuck?
Oh, you made me Lucas.
Shit on my balls.
My poo balls.
Okay, I'm worse with Ness, but I'm still good. Ha ha ha!
Yeah, when he does a little spotlight, just,
run away.
Yep.
Ow, you dick.
Nice thing about doing this co-op is really... The bosses are designed to almost go after one person, so... One person should be attacking him at all times. There you go, Porky!
Has been defeated.
Has been porked.
Has been barbecued.
Get a little barbecue sauce up in here.
Up, up.
Little marinade for that shit.
Oh,
speaking of fat fucks. You son of a bitch.
He fucking knocked the shit out of that watch.
Fuck. Okay, really, he should not have that. Ness, you fucking beast. No! Lucas, you hunk of shit. And Lucas is the better of them too, really? Okay, quick question. Comment if you think about this. Why is Ness the only person in this game so far who's been able to dodge, though, when everyone else has failed miserably?
Because he can float?
Yet, isn't it ironic that Ness is just gets arrowed in the face because of Lucas's dumbass?
Yeah, and he's just chilling.
Lucas said, what happened to my brother that's not my bro? What is Pokemon Trainer doing there? Just chilling, right? Oh, noes. Which, by the way, they should have just named him Ash.
Probably copyright claim.
Oh, because that's like the TV show, I guess?
Yeah, probably.
So, you know what's funny is, make me a Pokemon trainer. I've played Brawl for a long time now, but I just now started learning about Pokemon because of our other LP.
Yeah.
I never understood why it was Squirtle, Charizard, and
Ivysaur.
Bulbasaur.
Ivysaur.
Oh, it's Ivysaur?
Yeah. So Ivysaur is the second stage.
I see. Yeah, I never understood why it was those three until like a couple days ago when I was like, oh, no shit.
Because I told you.
Fuck you.
As of right now, we have Squirtle, so we're trying to keep Squirtle out right now. Is that a different... Was that, like, key primid or something?
Yeah, it had, like, a little boomerang or some shit. Yeah, there's something up here. Or nothing up here, you know? Whatever that's about. So, in... I'm not usually the Pokemon trainer. Just...
And I'm, like,
ghost.
Always Lucas, so...
But, in
just
my...
spam the start button. I'm gonna run like fuck.
In my bit of experience, I like Squirtle the best, then Charizard, then Ivysaur. It's just, Squirtle has, like, the easiest attacks to use, I think, but, Charizard's also pretty good. I don't know, I could just never get the hang of Ivysaur.
Yeah.
So these guys are called Fellows. Basically, if you don't keep hitting them, they will regain all their health. I love grape.
Oh, I have a home run bat. Nice.
Hot damn.
Time to kick smash with my real bat. Damn it.
Aww.
Did I lose my home run bat?
Ah, these guys.
They like magically give birth.
Yeah, you want to catch... These are basically what we call cockroaches. If you do not kill them right away, they are going to pop out babies out of their eye.
That'd be so gross.
Can you imagine how painful that would be? Having an eye baby.
Ew.
Okay. Kind of disgusting.
Yeah, what the fuck is wrong with you?
But then would that make your eye...
Don't even go there. Don't even go there. You were going there. Don't do it.
And then sex gets all kinds of confusing,
oh,
so...
That's just
so, back to the game here.
Yeah, we're just running along. Whoa. Dick move.
See, because sometimes on... I don't know if you guys have to do this sometimes, but, like, when I'm playing Brawl sometimes, I'll just kind of go on autopilot, where I just kind of...
I do that on Mario Kart all the time.
Oh, yeah. For those of you who don't know what autopilot is, it's basically when you're playing a video game, but you're not really...
You're not really paying attention.
You're not, like, conscious of what you're doing. Like, you know what you're doing, but you can have a totally different conversation and then, like, pay attention 10 minutes later and be like, wait, what the fuck just happened?
Yeah. You'd be like, whoa, how did I get here? And then, like, not even remember.
My balls are so big right now.
Uh-oh.
Okay, fuck that guy.
Well, I just got raped.
So, I mean, like, in most games, it's hard to autopilot, but games like Mario Kart and Brawl, you know, you can kind of just let your fingers do the thinking, right?
That's what she said. Oh! God, we're just awful.
Commentary has been fantastic for this
video. Yeah, this is going to be
We've talked about Brawl for, like, 3 seconds.
Yeah, oh, let's... Oh, God, that's a bomb!
Hey, I mean, honestly, I think that's why people like our Let's Plays, because...
We're not like,
we're not
oh my god, what you have to do right now.
We're
just
not
run,
so serious.
Just run, yeah!
Serious, if we were serious about our Let's Plays, we would have never let Nelly in the studios.
Ever.
So, look at that, Pokemon Trainer trying to look all cool. What? Lucas likes his best friend. You can kind of assume what's going to happen there. He basically just pulled a Diddy, except not dragging him.
Yeah.
So we got a boom pyramid. That's what they're called. Oh, because that's a boomerang.
Huh.
And we also got a sticker of poo.
Oh my god.
That is a win right there.
Alright, so.
Next time on the show. I can't believe we got poo.
Yeah, really.
Poo got poo. Next time on the show, we're going to the Battlefield Fortress.
See you guys next time.
Later, guys.